For the pin squat, you're going to need to adjust the pins up to a level where the bar will sit at eye level. You can use the other rack also with the same thing, moving its pins up to about eye level so you can do the pin press. Notice I start from a dead stop each time. Do not bounce off the pins or slam it back down onto the pins. Thank you.